Lucana, one of the most beautiful countries on the Mediterranean coast, and a small peaceful island, Astigos. Time Crisis 3.
Here they come. Five, maybe?
No, I'd say seven.
What do you think you're doing here? This is a restricted area.
Stop right there! Oh my God!
Seems to be a wrecked ship.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, over there!
Action!
shotgun.
I should.
Machine gun.
Action! Action!
Machine gun. My name is Alicia. I'm with the Lucano Liberation Army. And you two must be Alan and Wesley from the VSSE.
Are you working alone? You're out of your mind.
My brother, I mean our men, were captured by the Zagorius Army while carrying out a mission to destroy the tactical missiles.
I see. So they're using the hostages as bait to force the resistance to surrender, right?
Yes, but that will never happen.
And so you came all the way by yourself to rescue your brother.
The tactical missiles are hidden in the military facility located at the summit of this mountain. We'll need to use the railway on the far side of this town. It's been used for supply transportation, and it will be our only route to the facility.
We better split up! We'll meet at the station up ahead!
The train leaves at 1500! Don't be late!
Action!
sure we're heading the right way?
Actually, I was just following you.
What?
Well, I guess we came to the right place.
Action! Action! Alicia!
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. But guess we're on foot from here. Daniel!
That's your brother?
The rebels are still refusing to surrender. Maybe your death will teach them a lesson.
It won't do you any good.
Don't worry. If they don't surrender, I have another option in mind.
Daniel!
Wait! We'll take care of the enemy troops. You go and rescue your brother, okay?
Ready to make some noise?
Oh yeah!
Surprise.
Wild dog, don't you ever die?
Whoa! What the? Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Wild Fang, and it's a pleasure to meet you!
Action! Machine gun.
should have fucking killed him.
Right there.
Looking for him?
Drop your weapons.
Stop!
Alicia, we're going after him. Take care of your brother.
Reload!
You're toast!
Alicia!
Zod's headed for the missile controls! We gotta stop him!
Alright! We'll take care of things here!
Thanks!
Too late, my friends. These missiles are all targeted for Lucado and ready for launch.
What?
I should have gotten rid of that pesky country a long time ago. And now, time to get rid of you both.
Well, the rest is up to them.
Yeah, they'll be fine.
Lucana, one of the most beautiful countries on the Mediterranean coast, and a small peaceful island, Astigos.
This morning, the Zagorius Federation, one of the Mediterranean coastal nations, launched a unilateral military offensive against Astigos Island, a territory of the nation of Lucana, which has been seeking independence. Despite protests from various nations, the Zagorian forces continue their invasion of Astigos, and sources believe it is only a matter of time before the island is completely occupied.
VSSE has learned that the Zagorius army has deployed tactical missiles on Astigos Island that will be a threat not only to Lucana, but to the surrounding nations as well. Two of their best agents were sent in to remove this threat. Alan Dunaway, Wesley Lambert. Alicia Winston.
Surprise, surprise.
Wild Dog.
Allow me to introduce myself.
Wild Fang.
Time to get rid of you both.
Giorgio Zot. Time Crisis 3. Time Crisis 3. Time Crisis 3.
Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Time Crisis 3.